Okay, video is on.
I am wading my way to the creek.
Yeah.
And as you can see, my feet are sinking in the mud because Pacey, on a maiden voyage of our new tugboat, got stranded himself on a beach.
Yeah.
I'll call it a beach.
Okay.
And unfortunately, I have to go get it.
Okay.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Oh dear.
Is that what I said when we were doing the radio control tugboat?
Radio operator. And as you can see, we do have a barge. It's called the SS Sigourney.
The SS Sigourney? Okay.
And that might be going in the tunnel.
Well, you gotta make sure it doesn't.
As you can see, I am in the water. Are you doing the video?
Yes, I am.
We're gonna have four videos of it.
Don't let it get too far away from you.
Okay, four.
All right, don't let it get... Okay, don't let it get too far away, though.
That might be... It's going to hit the tree. Oh, no. We're going to do four videos.
Okay, so this is two. So this is two. Okay.
The SS Sigourney Weaver.
All right, bud.
What?
I said, all right, so turn around and walk back.
I'm going to watch it sail, okay?
Okay, don't let it get...
I'm going to
be here.
Okay?
Okay.
The boat is sinking.
Just don't let it go in the tunnel. Okay. Yeah, get it, bud.
Okay.
I don't think there's a loon. They're very rare. I think you're a loon. All right, come on out of the tunnel, bud. Okay, come on back. Okay. Okay, I'm still recording. So come back so I can stop this one. Come back, bud.
I heard a call of a loon.
You did?
I did.
Wow.
And